Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, my name is Vanessa. Welcome. So in today's video, I'm sharing my fall decor, what I already had. I'll insert a clip of things I already had as far as fall decor goes. And then I'm gonna share with you a little haul to add to my fall decor this year. So for my kitchen, I really like the traditional colors, which is the burnt orange, the greens, teals, and those kinds of colors, and of course incorporating white because I have a lot of white in my kitchen. But then I'm also feeling the buffalo check, teal, navy blues, whites, that kind of vibe for my living room. As you guys know, my living room has a lot of black in it, so I wanted to incorporate black into my decor so I can go ahead and transition to winter for Christmas decorations, including the buffalo check. So I'll show you in a little bit what I got as far as for my living room fall decor goes. So right now I'm going to share with you what I got at a few stores. I went to the Dollar Tree to get little knickknacks and stuff. I went to Walmart and also TJ Maxx and Home Goods. So I'm gonna be sharing with you guys what I got in those stores. And this is a family channel, guys. I have a toddler, so I try to decorate really minimal. I don't like clutter in my house or anything like that. I try to buy things that don't break or things like that, things that are fun for my kids as far, you know. And I have all boys, so it's usually colors like, you know, boyish colors. I never go towards pinks or anything like that. So I try to keep it as traditional as possible for the seasons. So for the fall, like I said, for the kitchen, I'm staying with like the burnt orange, greens, and yellows and stuff like that, the more traditional. And then for my living room, the more navies, teals, whites, and all that. Okay, so first I'm gonna start with what I got at Dollar Tree. So at Dollar Tree, I got these pumpkins. I love this green. I haven't seen it before, but I know it's trending right now. And then this burnt orange, almost red pumpkin. I thought they were really, really pretty. For a dollar, you can't beat it. I also got this little burlap pumpkin. This is more orange, but from last year, I got I think it's a lighter orange, but I just wanted another one because they look so nice. And then I found this glass little pumpkin looking thing. I thought it was really cute. So all this that I'm showing, I'm gonna use in my kitchen. So like I said, traditional colors, and this is really cute. I also found this straw bale to put in my tear tray. As you can see, I'll be decorating that for fall. So I got this for like height and stuff like that. I also got these little pumpkins. This is, I think I'm going to use these for a wreath for my front door. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I always make my own wreaths. I don't buy anything, so I try to reuse what I already have and then just get ideas from like Pinterest and stuff. So I thought these would look very cute in my wreath, so I got these. And then to make the bow for my wreath, I got this really pretty orange color. Really pretty. So I'm gonna use this for my bow. And then I always like to have like some kind of candy around my house. If we have any guests or children and things like that, just a little treat. So I got this one, this little craft bottle. And I like that it had the copper lid. I have ones that I used last year for Christmas that were silver, but this one is new. I haven't seen this one before at the Dollar Tree, so I thought it would be really cute. And then I got this autumn mix to put in it. I love candy corn, so this will go in here like perfectly, and I'll put it in my tear tray just so like I have a treat or something for the kids. So that's all I got from the Dollar Tree this year. Not a lot. I don't have a lot of storage in this house, so I don't like overbuying things and stuff like that. So I have to be very minimal on what I choose and things like that. And of course, choosing something that I'm gonna use for other years and things like that. So now I'm gonna go ahead and share with you what I got at Walmart. I only got Glade and Airwick fall scents. This is the pumpkin spice. I always try and get holiday scents. This one obviously pumpkin spice. So, and then this one is fall night long. Glade, they smell really, really good, very fallish. So I don't know, I just like these in the bathrooms and like the kitchen and stuff like that, so you have things to, you know, that smell good. And then I also got a wax warmer. So I have diffusers around my house, but sometimes I want something a little stronger. So I bought an electric wax warmer. This will go in the living room. And then I bought these wax melts, which smell really, really good. This one is in the sugared apple cinnamon. This one is pumpkins and plums. And then this one is fall festival. This one is my favorite of all three. It smells so good, you guys. Fall, like fall it smells. Oh, it smells really good. So that's what I got at Walmart for my fall haul. And then now I'm going to share what I got at TJ Maxx and Home Goods. What I looked for in that store was things for my living room, because I didn't have a lot to decorate with in my living room. So I'm gonna show you what I got. So the first thing is, okay, so the first thing from TJ Maxx, Home Goods, it's the same store, is this glass pumpkin. I thought it was really, really pretty, you guys. Oh, I'm sorry, this one's from Ross, $5.99. I thought it was really, really pretty. This matches my living room to the T. I have whites, grays, and black in my living room, so I thought this one was like really, really on point for my living room. So I got this one and it was $5.99. So this one is from Ross, guys, not from TJ Maxx. And then from Ross, I also got this throw blanket or plush throw. Like I said, I'm going for the more navy and teals for the living room. So I thought this was like perfect for the living room. It has like an ombre effect and I loved it. It's perfect. And this one was $9.99 from Ross too. All right, and then from Ross, I also got these cushions. I don't know, but fall and winter usually give me the cozy vibes, especially in the living room with like lots of cushions and all these. But I have a lot love and hate relationship with cushions, you guys, especially if you have kids and little puppies that like to throw them on the floor. So I'm gonna try and have more cushions in my living room. I can't promise I'll keep them, but I did buy these. I thought they were really nice and they're white, so we'll see. If not, I'll just put them in my bedroom or something. So these were $17.99. I thought they were really, really nice, and these are like 18 by 18, I think. So yeah, 20 by 20, not 18 by 18. So I thought they were really, really nice. So that is all I got from Ross. They didn't have a lot of fall things at Ross. I just found very little things, but now I'm gonna jump into what I got at TJ Maxx. So the first thing I'm gonna show you is, it's not fall, but I am really loving Frida Kahlo coffee cups. As you see in my shirt, I'm loving, I think I'm gonna start collecting her stuff. This was really pretty, I had to get it. It was only $3.99 at Home Goods, and I think they always have like a good deal on coffee cups. This is my second one, and I saw a few that I'm gonna go back and get to, but yeah, so this is one thing I got at Home Goods. The next thing I got was this Buffalo Chick pumpkin, you guys. This is awesome. I Like I said, I'm going to incorporate more buffalo check into my decor for fall and winter. So this was perfect for the fall time. And it was $9.99, which I thought was a good deal. It's a good material. It has like, it's like a beanie pumpkin kind of thing. And it's pretty heavy, so, and it can't break or anything. So it's perfect. So this will go in my living room. And then the last thing I got at Home Goods was were these kitchen towels. Like I said, I'm going more traditional in my kitchen, so I thought this was a perfect color to incorporate in my kitchen. I didn't find any other ones, but this one has like pumpkins and leaves and stuff, so I thought it was like perfect for my decor this year. And then, well, the last thing I'll share with you are these cushion covers. These are 18 by 18. I'm gonna use these and cushions I already have. I got these on Amazon. It was a 2-pack and I think it was like $8 or something like that. I thought it was a really good deal because two pillows that look like this, it's more than $15. So I thought this was a very, very good deal. And you can just put them away. And like I said, I don't have a lot of storage in this house. So I can just take them off, put them away, and it's no space at all. So this is all that I'm sharing with you guys as far as my haul, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this part of the video. And now I'm gonna go ahead and start decorating my tear tray.
We say we were good together. I would say we had fun, but our trails would never run forever. Something else is on your mind, like everything that's good always come to an end. We're letting go, drifting apart. There's no use trying to pretend. And I know that it's over. Got the look on your face. It's too hard to explain, but
knew it, but I didn't tell my heart. Let go, I couldn't do it without falling apart. So give me something now. Oh.
Playing songs on my guitar.